Jets. And today, we're taking a look at the Sinnoh League. Ash is certainly bringing an interesting team of Pokemon with him to this match. Pikachu, the Heracross, the Torkoal, the Gible, the Sceptile, and the Swellow are all Pokemon that have served him well in the past, and I'm certain will do him well going into this match.
But his opponent, Tobias, is bringing something else to the table, namely Darkrai.
You have to wonder how Ash is going to be able to maneuver around those very powerful sleep-based attacks.
Can any of Ash's Pokemon defeat this legendary Darkrai?
Oh, well, that Dream Eater, just direct hit, direct knockout, and Heracross is out for the count.
Is that the one shot?
It was the one shot. That Torkoal was just sent flying out of the arena into a wall and into a knockout.
Darkrai easily dodging those attacks, and again, with the one shot on the Gible.
Looks like Dark Void again from that Darkrai, attempting to put Sceptile to sleep.
Sceptile is awake, is powering up a big attack here.
It's going to crash directly into that Darkrai for a couple of powerful hits, and Darkrai is thrown to the ground. I don't think it can't be. Did Ash knock it out?
It did!
Oh, he did it!
Darkrai,
he
down!
He knocked out Darkrai! And I think Ash is now down to his last Pokemon here. It's going to be Pikachu.
Trusty old Pikachu. As Pikachu goes for the Iron Tail, gets immediately thrown to the ground.
And it looks like Latios itself is putting up a protective barrier so that Pikachu is unable to harm it.
Yeah, this might spell the end for Pikachu here. Nope.
Oh, Volt Tackle.
It's trying.
It looks like Pikachu is trying to charge directly through the middle to get a direct hit onto Latios.
Iron Tail. Pikachu is putting up a great fight. Big explosion.
A ton of energy has just been sent flying into the field. Both Pokemon are down on the ground, and it looks like it is a double elimination of both Pikachu and Latios, declaring Tobias the winner. While Ash's Sinnoh battles didn't result in victory this time around, I think our hero learned a lot about preparation, and maybe he'll bring some power hitters of his own to the next battle he's in.
Next, we'll take a look back at Ash's adventures in the Unova League, where he'll face off against Cameron.